another one. Surely this can't be that bad. I don't know, that game. Shit. Oh my god. Another game, another first pick. Like, damn. Oof. CAITLYN looks, that's fine. Someone got all the filled. Give myself that treatment. Hopefully this one goes well, because a Shaco will help us in the early game. We've got a Fizz and a Flex, which is alright. Okay, fine with that. Gin, sort that, treat it carefully. Search in Blitz as long as you can. Now I changed the things around. Should be fine. Should be like the other two games. You know, the idea is eventually you'll go up if you get good. But, on the first game, there was a fucking jungler who picked the wrong thing. Because we did climb into a good position, but and then the second game, that was just I don't know if I did better or worse. I don't want to comment on that, but yeah, I don't know. That just wasn't a good game, and we lost that. Yeah, people took some bad fights in places, but. I don't know, I didn't do that well, but MF's not really best thing. I sort of picked it to be CAITLYN lane, but instead they won, because we had a Cho'Gath support. I don't know, this one, hopefully things get better. Lane, boy, to Jin. Come on. Hopefully this one will go well. What does he mean?
Summoner's Rift.
Reality is held together by laws.
30
could be worse, man. Could be fucking worse. Hopefully that means just climb, my dude. I mean,
I don't want to talk about time travel. It always ends in diagrams.
Minions have spawned.
Don't aim where they are. Aim where they were.
Man. Sucks. Completely spaced out. Actually, no. Oh, come on.
Your future ends with me.
Some people one clap. I don't know. Clapping, but that looks like a win. Slack. Like, no, not getting hooked today. Thank you very much.
You're going to die.
Okay, nice. He's pulling Sedge. Well. not dab on my fucking leg once. Dabbing isn't this lane because I'm not dab song. So he's going to lose now. It's 41-36. See, this is good. Exactly how it is. Okay, missed. I know I should buy more control, or any, to be honest. I didn't assist on that gin kill, which is very annoying for me, but I was trying to keep myself not dead, I think. I think Blitz Hook Punch would have killed me. Which I don't want to risk it.
Shut down. It's not
Oh shit, I dodged into that. I don't think they're trying to be.
Time warp field regenerating. This place is purely primitive.
My life, man. He's got a kill bow on him.
When could he be?
Ugh! I didn't think that would reach me.
Fuck! I fucked up. Get the storm razor. Dude was thingy 3131 just a minute ago.
I'm definitely going to need a bigger gun. Simple accelerators acquired.
Oh, she got him!
Nice. This is good. This is good. I did have a good one. You know, maybe if I'm lucky, I can find crap. Oh shit. Why did I end up tanking that shit?
Come on.
job, good fight. This game is looking up. This game is looking up, which is nice because that's what I needed. Something to remind me that it's not all but that bad.
Ships come.
Yeah, we have better. 300 years in the past. Kate, like headshots can do serious shit levels of damage. Wasn't enough. I died to the damage over time. The damage over time got me. Gamer. Something's getting done. Despite my help. Oh.
I killed him. I win. Okay, no, I don't want to take arm. You were also cool, and then you said honor me. Like, why? Well, this was pretty chill. Well, so. But. A whole fucking 60. Yes. I am. So, if I use that as a baseline, I gain a 60 every time I win. Is this game 3? So that would leave 7 games to go. 7 times 60. Six times fucking, Jesus Christ, math. 6 times 7 would be 42. So, 420 LP. Yeah? Okay, so it's barely possible. Huh. Barely possible, but I think that's it for now. So I'm gonna cut this recording, and I'll see you in the next game. Hopefully we can just keep winning.